Define, if you can, what are psychedelics? We know they're not marijuana. We know they're not opioids. What are they? How do we define these drugs?
Well, they're a group of drugs that profoundly alters consciousness. They do it all by activating a subtype of serotonin receptor, the 2A receptor. All of them do that. If you block that receptor, they don't have any psychoactive effects. And they're unusual compared to the other drugs of abuse in that they don't meet the definition of an addictive drug. And they're not addictive. In fact, if anything, they have potent anti-addictive potential.
And what are the names of some of these drugs? We know them as LSD, psilocybin. Is there a list that qualifies as a psychedelic?
Well, the serotonergic hallucinogens or psychedelics, there's two different subcategories. There's the indole alkylamines. These are drugs like LSD, psilocybin, and DMT. DMT is found in ayahuasca. And they look remarkably similar to the endogenous neurotransmitter serotonin. And then there's the phenylethylamines, and the prototypical here is mescaline. And these are more amphetaminergic psychedelics, and their ring structure very closely resembles norepinephrine.
So they work on those receptors in the brain, is that correct?
All of them have a commonality of activating the 2A receptor, and that causes their unusual psychological properties.